sitting at the coffee table where you're reading Kierkegaard. Minutes later, you proceeded to say something that almost broke my heart. You said, darling, I'm tired of living my routine life. There is so much in the world that I'd like to soak up with my eyes. Well, baby, I never did stop you from going out to explore. We can do it all together, from the colds of the poles to the tropics of Borneo. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba. Let's pack our bags and lie on the easy street and feel the water on our backs, where we can carry on dreaming, where we can finally be where we'd like to be. Darling, just you and me, just you.
Let it be known that by joining hands at this moment and looking into each other's eyes, you are joined, body and soul, in this lifetime. It therefore gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
So darling, what do you say? Does that sound like a plan to you? We can build our own little world where no one else can come through. We can live in huts made out of grass. We can greet Father Time as he walks past. We can press our feet into the dirt. A little mud, no, it wouldn't hurt. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba.